A man hit by a car last night in Lawrence County is now recovering from serious injuries. Union Township police tell First News the man was walking home from work in the road when the car hit him. It happened on U.S. 224 a few minutes after 11 p.m. on Sunday. Dispatchers say they thought about flying the victim to St. E's in Youngstown, but they couldn't because of overnight snow. Instead, paramedics drove him to the hospital. Investigators say neither the driver nor the victim will get tickets.